the heck is the end of playback trigger? Say you're working on a stories experience. You pop in an adorable video and set it to play automatically. You then create a second state containing an even more adorable video. But when the preview is launched and the first video completes, yeah. This is where end of playback comes in. Hopping over to prototype mode, a second interaction can be added to your video. Then, within the properties inspector, you'll want to choose that mysterious trigger, which will perform the action down below, in this case, a simple transition, leading to the destination artboard or state of your choice. And now, launching the preview one more time, the video will play back, then automatically advance to the next once complete.